I'm Chris Ehlen. We're at Morehouse School of Medicine, and I am an assistant professor in the Department of Neurobiology. So I study sleep, and I specifically study the genes and environmental factors that are involved in sleep regulation. I grew up in New York. My dad worked downtown, and we lived in the suburbs. When I was a kid, we had a ton of snow, so it was a lot of fun in the winter. I am a scientist because I really want to know how life works. When I was younger, I used to take things apart all the time, try to figure out what was going on. And as I got older, I got more interested in biology, and then I just started having this desire to understand how biological systems work. Growing up, everyone said that if you're good at science, you should be a doctor. So for a long time, I thought I wanted to be an MD. I actually didn't know about the job I have now until probably halfway through college. I had a professor that saw my interest in biology, and he asked me if I wanted to work in his lab. And once I did, that was it. Then I knew that's what I wanted to do for the rest of my life. Most of what we do is computer analysis of EEG records. Most of what we use are computers and software programs. Then we also have a side of the lab where we look at the genetics. It's basically bench space, and we do a lot of molecular analysis. So these are the actual interfaces when we record the EEG. I think I'm most excited when I find something new. So when I have a result that takes me somewhere that either asks new questions or answers a question that I had. I do this because I love it. It's fun. My mission is just to advance the field, I guess, is to learn new things, to publish them, to help everyone understand sleep regulation. We interact every day, all the time. It's a very collaborative environment between labs and within the lab. So we spend a lot of time talking about experiments, about our results. Every once in a while, there's some heated arguments and discussions. I want to know more about the brain, about sleep, about what sleep is, about how sleep works. You really have to love it. If you're really interested in understanding diseases or life in general, biological processes, it would be worthwhile. Every day, we're learning new things that no one else knows, and that's the exciting part. When you discover something that no one has ever found before, something new, and then you know, you're gonna get to report that to the world, just doing it yourself, doing it through experiments, it's very exciting.